Gonna tell you about this dream I had. 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 I dreamt I was floating. 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 Floating. I was floating. On a rhythm. 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 Floating. Now this rhythm was like no other rhythm. It was so seductive. It made me feel as if I was being lured into another state of consciousness, as if I was being seduced by the rhythm itself, by the rhythm itself, by the rhythm itself, by the rhythm itself, by the rhythm itself. There were lots of people there in this dream. To be moving together as one, as one, as one, as one, as if it was some type of tribal ceremony. I noticed there was this mysterious haze in the air, and I could feel the heat. The room was getting hotter, and the rhythm was getting stronger. 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 The colors were so surreal and vivid. It was as if I was on some psychedelic trip. My eyes were closed real tight, but the rhythm was so strong. I just had to see. Had to see. It was when my eyes opened, I realized this wasn't a dream at all. Was my reality. There I stood behind the decks, bright lights, fog machine, sick beats, and the most beautiful people dancing I've ever seen. My dream.
Your body. We'll be right back. or whatever. He's making me dance right now. Feeling good, so I went to go buy myself a drink. Pulled out my MasterCard only for the bartender to tell me, "I'm sorry, but your card was declined." Why am I not surprised? Everything that could go wrong will go wrong, I always say, because things always seem to happen to me. But when I dance, everything feels right. Like there's no problem house can't fix. Got a ticket coming home because I was driving way too fast. House made it so I could dance all night. House made it good.